Hey, Jerry. How are you?
Fine. Hot out, ain't it?
It sure enough is. Is Pa somewhere about?
He's inside.
We got a question to ask him, if he got a minute.
Papa?
Hey, boys. Something wrong in the field?
No, sir. Everything's just fine.
That's right. Ought to be a fine crop come fall.
We're working real hard out there, sir. That's why I keep you on.
Yes, sir.
What are y'all doing up here, Cole?
Well, sir, you know, Joe Lou's fighting today.
I hear he's up against that Nazi again.
Yes, sir.
Should be quite an event.
Was you fixing to listen to it on your radio?
Well, I don't think Mother cares too much for boxing.
Neither does mine. She says there ain't no sense in two grown men beating up on each other.
That's so.
Nothing like a good fight, though.
Yes, indeed.
Ain't that the truth?
Tell you what makes sense to me. Working that land, tending that crop. Don't you think?
Yes, sir. I suppose you're right. Come on. We got work to do. Is it, boy?
You think Lewis will whoop him?
I bet he does, child.
But where y'all going? Thought you boys wanted to hear the fight.
We sure would like that.
Well, come on then. Give me a hand.
Slogan of boxing, may the best man win, and she's about to start with this Yankee Stadium packed to the doors. There isn't an empty seat.
Joe pulling for Papa.
And rubbing his feet in the rosin, Max Schmeling standing calmly, getting last word from Doc Casey, and the ready with a bell just about to ring. And there we are. And they got to the ring right together with Arthur Donovan, Stiffer, and Grundem. And Joe Lewis is in the center of the ring, Max Schmeling on. Joe Lewis led quick with two straight lefts to the chin. Both of them light, but as the men clinch, Joe Lewis tries to get over two hard lefts, and Max ties him up in the breakaway clean. On the far side of the ring now, Max with his back to the ropes, and Lewis hooks a left to Max's head quickly, and shoots over a hard right to Max's head. Lewis, a left to Max's jaw, a right to his head. Max shoots a hard right to Lewis. Lewis with the old 1-2. The first to left and then the right. And there, Max Schmeling caught him with his guard down and crossed that right hand to Lewis's jaw. Now Max is backing away against the ropes. Lewis is following him and watching for that chance. He is crowding Schmeling. Schmeling is not sitting around very much, but his face is already marked. And they stepped into a fast clinch. Lewis out, and Lewis missed with a left swing, but in close front of a hard right and a kick to the jaw. And again, a right to the body, a left hook, a right to the head, a left to the head, a right. Schmeling is going down. But he held to his feet, held to the ropes, looked to his corner in helplessness, and Schmeling is down. Schmeling is down. The count is four. He's up, and Lewis, right and left to the head, a left to the jaw, a right to the head. Lewis measures him, right to the body, a left hook to the jaw, and Schmeling is down. The count is five. 5, 6, 7, 8. The men are in the ring. The fight is over on a technical knockout. is beaten in one round. The first time that a World Heavyweight Championship ever changed hands in one round.
Well, that didn't take long, did it?
No, sir.
Your people should be proud.
We should all be proud.
Y'all get back to work now.
Yes, sir. Thank you kindly.
Supper time, J. Ray. Come on in, wash up.
Yes, Papa.